just let it worry for a little longer.
Put the rest of that back in the fridge.